All right, now we're good. I'm gonna ahead and move the camera up to the top left so it's not covering all my recovery items. But here are the Pilgrim outpost bounties that I picked. It's the default bounties. I'm on my second playthrough, so I haven't unlocked the survivor stories or whatever you call them. But yeah, let's jump into some. So I'll do a side quest here. Let's see where this is at. That's a little far, but. Got the story quest off my back. Received a distress call. I should do quests. Ooh, do I have that mural? I do not. Awesome. Excuse me. Oh, a little teddy bear. Oh, what's this? Another side quest. Pick that up. Excuse me.
Because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
This one.
Kids, playtime's over. Come on out.
It's the bandits. Keep coming.
Wait, dinner? Okay, you found me.
So troll.
Very funny. Get out of my way.
Hey, relax.
Oh, I would relax. If I could find my sons instead of a damn comedian.
She didn't like that.
Can't find your kids?
They went out to play earlier and haven't come back yet. Usually they come right away when I call. Boys! Game's over! Come out! Mo? Scott? You hear me? Scott! Where are you? This isn't funny!
When did you see him last?
God! Hours ago. Normally they'd be back by now, but I've looked everywhere. Do you think something happened? Maybe you've seen him. Mo is 13, Scotty's 16.
No, but boys their age do tend to wander off.
Uh-uh. Not my boys. They always tell me where they're going and when they'll be back. This time was no different, but... Oh, my birthday's coming up, and... It'd be just like them to get into trouble planning a surprise for me. I'd die. You understand? If something happened to them, I'd...
All right, I can try to find them. As a pilgrim, I did plenty of tracking.
What? Pilgrim. You're lucky this is about my children. I know what sort of people become pilgrims. Otherwise, I'd want nothing to do with you.
I just want to help. Where should I start to look?
Right here. They sometimes play with this filthy little boy by the church walls.
All right, I'll check it out. You stay here and wait.
And he was supposed to be an only child. If he had been, I'd only be half as worried right now.
You know they used to call it the Golden
Hour. Where's that filthy little child?
That's bad.
There is.
Hey, I'm looking for two kids, Scott and Mo.
Mo? He's my new best friend, you know. After Buddy, of course.
You seen him today?
Today? No. But he and Scott started coming to play with me and Buddy a lot lately. Buddy didn't trust him at first, but now all four of us have a great time together. Oh, you know Buddy? Buddy's my dog.
Yep, you told me. Listen, any idea where Mo and Scott might have gone?
No clue. I haven't seen anyone today. Not even Buddy. Have you seen Buddy? Been looking for holes in the ground, because dogs like to dig them. Figured, if I found a hole, Buddy wouldn't be far away. Oh, and you know how dogs have a great sense of smell? They can track people, find bones. It's true they can smell fear, too.
No, haven't seen him. But I'll keep an eye out. I gotta go now. I'm pretty busy at the moment.
Wait! I just got an idea! The Bazaar Gate, of course!
Sorry, kid. I don't have time for Buddy right now. I'm in a rush.
Digging for human bones is pretty creepy to me. But Scott and Mo think it's hilarious.
Wait, so Scott and Mo may have come out here after all? Anywhere else you know that they hang out?
If you want them that bad, I guess you could check along the King William the Ninth Road. Scott showed us how to hunt martens around there.
Thanks for the tip. Don't worry. As soon as I find them, Buddy's next.
Hunt some Doc Martens.
Thanks, mister. I hope so. If you do, maybe Buddy will be your friend, too.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget that it all even happened. That's about the only time I... smile, but then I see the goddamn UV lights.
Let's see. So better be nighttime. Yeah, might as well. Counter. What's going on here?
It'll be no fun to kill me. I'm weak.
Here we go.
Let's
go. Oh, I did not have a weapon equipped. And we already got the files coming. Oh, that was close. Nope. I'm not fighting virals and these jerks. Oh. Ouch. Oh. Thought I'd stagger him. I've barely seen my health before. Oh, shoot, this viral rush is a nightmare. Oh no 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 no! Please don't infect the guy I'm trying to save. Hello? Are you still alive in there? He's still alive, awesome. Back to the quest. No, leave me alone. Ooh. Kinda wanna grab this gear though. But it's. Yeah, it's about a termite. That'll be another chance to get some gear. That'd even be good.
Whoa! Whoa! Scott!
Go that way! You almost got it!
Your mother sent me. Where's your brother?
We played, and the dog ran off, and... Mo!
Which floor is Mo on?
Second floor, or no, third, or maybe fourth. I don't know. Please, help my brother, mister.
Go back to the bazaar. I'll find him. I promise.
Watch out for the infected, mister.
I don't know if I can do this during the day. Let's see. Definitely gonna have to wait until night. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Good thing. Maybe 30 minutes away. Look at my bounties in the meantime. Defeat those two-handed renegades. Run around at night. Gotta get chased for a couple minutes.
Thank you.
if I can go through the top. Not. Oh, I can. Awesome. This place is still... Yep. Gotta wait until night. Actually, maybe I can't. It's like, I can't open the store. Looting. Officially, right. Why is it still showing this place is full of virals? It's supposed to be nighttime. There's no way I'm killing all those guys. I need to leave the area and come back. So I have to kill them all. That'd be kind of insane. It's been a while since I played this quest. I have to kill this bolt real quick. Oh, no, 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 no. I guess I'm just gonna have to kill all these guys. It's kinda crazy. Get rid of the last of my eggs. Oh no, 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 that did not work at all. That did not work at all. I'm dead. But maybe it did work because now it's hopefully gonna reset. Yeah, well, it's nighttime. Why is it full of those guys? Wow. Okay. Guess you just have to go for it. That doesn't really make any sense. But yeah, yes. Yeah. Kind of a dumb quest. Do a different one then. We're bounty. Let's see. Free XP. What's up, buddy?
I thought I was gonna die alone here. Thank you.
Nope. Oh jeez. Oh, that was a total fail. And not grab. Spit at. Now I'm gonna get chased. Oh jeez. Can't even climb right today. Oh come on. Oh jeez, yeah, I don't think you should be doing this at night time. I want to get that chase bounty cleared. Yep. I guess we're doing the chase bounty. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, thank you. Oh, I have no stamina. No stamina. Definitely need to take this guy out. Those spitters are absolutely horrendous. They will one-shot you. Well, I guess the chase ended. It's kind of disappointing. I'm trying to get that challenge. I guess I have to run down and try to get it that way. Oof, that was a fail. Oh no. Oh, why do I keep hitting X? Noxious. No damage there. Spitter. Oh, there is. Oh shoot. Oh look, I got help. Let's go! I'm dead. Got one shot by the spitters, just like I said. Okay, this is nice and open. To take out the boss. That guy. Fighting virals all night once I get down and start hitting this boss. My teammate just straight up failed on me. There you are. Yeah, don't even. Oh, I'm about to. No. Yeah, we're just gonna kill him. UV bars. Oh no! Why did he spawn on top of me like that? Oh, there's another one. There's another one. I'm dead. Really? I grabbed onto the lowest ledge that I could possibly find. Oh no 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 no. Just kill him, please. That's all I want. All I want for Christmas is you to die. Okay, we looted him. Oh, no, 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 no. Get off it. Through all my UV lights, but I don't care at this point. Yeah, I could not have done this solo. This is probably one of the worst little events that you could possibly get. Viral freaking rush. Absolute nightmare. Or at least we got a ton of loot. That's the one good thing about it. You actually survive. not much about it. Thank you, buddy. Renegades, meters traveled on foot at night. Oh, almost done with that actually. Oh, okay, so I thought I just had to be in one, like, super long chase. But actually, I just need a cumulative 300 seconds in chase. Just piss off this guy real quick. Chase start. Oh, that's a big boy. Oh no 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 no, I don't want to get spit on, that is the absolute worst. Red? You at? So, thank you. Stuff on them together. Is almost done for. But so is this challenge. Keep forgetting about that move. It's so good. Okay, I literally hit him. What, why isn't it letting me block? Oh, it's because I'm hugging a tree. Sort of. About to die. Don't know what my teammate is doing. Medkit. Oof, level 2. Better just bail. Morning. You almost made it. Did I get that challenge? Or that bounty? Yes, I did. Sweet. Some renegades. What the? How did we get another chase? We literally just killed everything. That just a barrel rush. Forget that. Let's maybe kill renegades in co-op. So let's do that. Oh, sweet. Oh. Hard to see with my camera there. Okay. Yeah, let's kill some renegades. Or we could just bug right through them. Oh, that's unfortunate. Out here, folks. Nice. Let's grab this. Ouch. Ouch. There's my weapon. He sees them too. Oh, that's hilarious. Thieves. Bandits. Go. Ah, darn it. Inside of a truck. It's definitely not safe enough to get this one in the truck. Thank you, buddy. Oh my goodness, what is up with this game giving these one-handed sticks? That. Side quest here. More rackets. Oh, it's the bugged guys, they're just talking to themselves. That's hilarious.
Hey, little one. How are you?
I'm not little.
But hey, wait. We've met before. I'm Aiden. What's your name again?
Maya.
What are you doing here, Maya?
Looking for bandits. Gonna beat the crap out of them.
Well, that's playing I'll be right. Infected
right now.
Ah. So, what did these bandits do to you?
They stole lots of stuff, but the most important thing was... Oh, they're here!
There she is. You're done following us around, you little shit.
Told ya.
You're dead, kid.
Don't worry. How about I beat him up? Hide. This won't take long.
Really? More freaking weapons. And of course I can't dodge. Oh, I literally dodge right when you're swinging.
Oh.
Okay.
Thanks! That was amazing! And gross, too.
And they're the ones who stole your stuff?
No, there were more of them before. The rest probably haven't.
What's this most important thing they took?
My music box.
Why is it so important to you?
It belonged to my mother. That's all I have left of her.
That does sound important.
You need to find it, and I'll let you keep it if you do. You did save my life. The bandits went into that building, overlooking a construction site on William the Ninth Road. You gotta get it from them. If you won't, then I will.
Whoa, little... I mean, my lady, don't worry. I'll handle them.
If you can't find them, just stop and listen. The music box plays a melody like this.
Keep that in mind.
But they won't be there during the day. Go at night. They always go back to that building at night.
Why don't I take you home? Where do you live?
I'll go to the bazaar. By myself. I'm not a baby. If you don't want to keep the music box, you could sell it there. It's worth a lot.
Okay. Let's see. So that's the main quest. But knock this out while I have the helper. Get some blueprints. I don't even know what this blueprint is for. Be a weapon blueprint? Let's see. Look, please. Yeah. Goon Smasher. Yep. Oh, I need to pick up the new bounties. I'll tap and do that real quick. I can see my desktop and everything. I really don't care. Oh, I'm getting attacked. Here we go again. So obnoxious.
Fuck this shit.
Decapitator. I'll just do the Night Runner. Oh no! Jumped off the ledge. What do we got here? Oh boy, renegades. Ouch. Let me dodge, dude. But I. Alright, that's my last military. What? Just phased right through me. And my bat. You are gonna die. But I don't heal you right now. Thank you. Okay, back to what we were doing. So yeah, I should have the new bounties now. Yep, there we go. Meter traveled at night. Anything about this one freaking virus. Should be some renegades here.
My grandfather used to work as a miner in the quarries south of the old town. Those tunnels are teasing me protected now.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh nice. Collected them.
Potions.
Got another friend. Lovely. Well, that's not lovely. Wow. Jump is like misspawning. Okay. Got that. Let's go. Do the quest. Oh, does it have to be at night? Oh no, he's right there. I think. Oh no no no, let's let it explode. Oh, there's multiple. Oh jeez, that was bad. I thought he was... didn't think it was ready. I should say that. Wow, wee, wow, wow. Okay. That's like 20 miles alone right there. It's not letting me run! Let me run! Please, game, just let your mechanics actually work for 2 seconds. Whoa!
Ah!
fucked. Doing a little dance. A little dancey dance. Just got all my valuables too. That's it for this quest, though. Yep, let's see. Oh no, there's another one. Part 5. It's not on the map, though. Let's go, baby. Too easy. I can't see the items I'm looting. Oh yeah, I got an axe. Finally. What's that next? Stamina regeneration. Blah. Stamina regeneration on power attack. Health regen on perfect block. Can't seem to perfect block ever, so that's because I suck. Shouldn't dodge too much. Oh jeez. Or because I'm getting swarmed by a million virals in time to try to fight humans. That could be it too. Wow, they're so bad. Is this guy like modding or something? I think so. He has like no gravity. He's just like flying around. Okay, whatever. I need to heal anyways. Okay. I gotta kill renegades. I'm just like. Legendary one-hand machete, what? How sweet. Oh, what the? His little double swing. I'm gonna die. Let's craft some healing super fast. Oh, there are my buddies. We lost a buddy. Oh well. Gotta kill some more bandits. Renegades, whatever you want to call them. Definitely not that off. Another 50 million viral. Out of sandbags. Does that make any sense? Oh, I'm dead. Bounty room. I say that. We've got 20 virus on us. Claim. I guess I'll do Decapitator. I didn't even get a chance to look at this weapon really. Full health, damage bonus, power attack, damage, stamina, regeneration, quick attack. Why did 20 zombies just spawn on me? And this dude just like, threw a bomb on me. Oh, he threw a Molotov cocktail on me. Oh wow. Oh, he's trolling. Is he trolling? I think so. Definitely gonna have to leave these guys. Not getting a revive. See me trolling. Oh, am I actually gonna get a reroll? Nope. Fun guys, but I'm out. Let's just run to the bazaar and sell stuff. I have a skill point I didn't use, just because this bio rush is such a nightmare. Yeah. So F and add a direction. I don't think I've ever used that. Let's try it out. Almost there, almost there.
Planting pumpkins for years, and they have been doing just fine.
They used to call this time of day the golden hour. Don't see what's golden about it. But hey.
Is there any point selling weapons, or should I just be breaking them down? I really don't know. Dismantle. Yeah, dismantle's probably better. Takes forever. Some pieces of gear too. Oh. Yeah, not fine losing that armor. It's probably why I'm so squishy, I need some better gear. Better armor. Too poor. Need to get some valuables.
Take your pick, son. A man after my own heart. Oh, watch out for that, my boy.
I feel like Frost isn't really doing it for me. What to do next? Durability per. Nah, I don't really need that. Well, let's.
Thank you.
So, Frost applies freeze, mobilizing your target. Venom. Double over. Yeah. Probably the one I'm gonna get rid of, but. A cooldown. Okay, so it has. Oh, so they have like an AoE effect. That's the difference. Bleed, that's just. That's one target. But it also has a cooldown. Oh no, this is a group of enemies in front. Activate with when ready. Okay, I see. That's how the blast mods work. So I don't have any blast mods. It's just a normal. Yeah.
You like what you see, eh?
Let's go try that then. See the. Yeah, let's do it.
A critical purchase. Super. Great quality.
Just because you got a hole in your shoe doesn't mean try it out. Actually, I think I got rid of all my junk weapons. Oh, and it's nighttime too, right? It's about to be. Try it on with this. Motor in. Oh no, I can't modify it. Crazy. Modify this.
Man, I'm so thirsty. Jack and Joe are just playing sneaky scumbags.
Caps lock. That's such a weird but to do the blast mod, to find a crappy weapon. How can I find a crappy weapon? Oh, I know. They have. Honey and all that good stuff. Right over there. Let's real quick. There we go, shitty weapon. Okay. You're kidding me, I can't modify it. It's t Alright, well, I guess the game just doesn't want me to test out this last mod, but I'm sure I could look it up and see how it works. That's so obnoxious. Is that a bolter? Something else. Let's boot one of those guys. Oh no. Wait, that did not go through. Okay, left. He's just gonna spam rocks at me. Point blank range. And now I'm gonna hit get charged by the boss. Yikes. Yes, please jump on me for no. Literally impossible to dodge. Oh, yeah, that's another impossible to dodge move too. Cool. Literally point blank, can't do anything. What? Like, does his animation ever end? This game makes no sense. Guess I just have to sit in a corner and shoot arrows. Actually have fun. Another 50 arrows here to save the day. So lame. Oh yay, now I can test out the blast mod. But I wonder how you know exactly when your ability's ready. Yeah, we can test it out. Okay. Sorry, can't help you. Last month you installed charges over time. Just tap it. How do I know when it's ready? Okay. Charges over time. Activate. Yeah, right click. Slowly lowering their health. Applies bleed. Press right click, left click. Cool down 90 seconds. Oh, great. Just had to kill yourself. Not working. Oh, there we go. Press right click, left click to activate a blast mod. Okay. Is it? Oh snap. Did a ton of damage. So you literally have to like click it in quick succession. Bleed isn't doing a whole lot of damage, though. It's probably decent against, like, bosses, though. Kill him. Try it out one more time. Oh, still not charged. Oh, okay, so you can kind of see it at the bottom there. It's almost charged. Yeah, that's not too great, I think. I mean, it's a cool gimmick, but probably better off just with crit chance. Oh, and just on this one. But anyways, probably gonna call it there. Thanks for watching.